tomorrow. We've got the scrim on Saturday. Probably take off on Sunday. Have two good practices Monday, Tuesday. Then Wednesday will be a travel day probably. That's the way it looks right now. Saw a lot of things I liked. You know, hung tough the first and third quarters, but second and fourth, you know, they got away from us. But we'll concentrate on the things that we saw at both ends that were good. And the other stuff where we made the mistakes, whether it's transition or not communicating, we'll continue to get better at that. But I was impressed with you, a good number of the players, and seeing their corporate knowledge pick up a little bit and play the way we want to play. Okay?
Thanks for the leads, Pop.